and welcome to my table. This week's show has a real Italian flavour, and who doesn't love the passion of Italy?
Join me as I visit a very special Italian winemaker and sample his delicious, award-winning Sangiovese. I meet an old-fashioned butcher whose pork sausages have been the talk of Melbourne. And I show you how to make a beautiful, spicy pork sausage cassoulet.
I really look forward to you joining me at my table tonight.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl.
In the heart of central Victoria's premium wine-producing district lies the picturesque town of Heathcote. Surrounded by rolling hills and vineyards with a truly Tuscan flavour, this quiet but seductive setting and climate is the perfect location for my friend Mario Marson to produce his award-winning Sangiovese wine.
Mario, hi!
Hi, Roca.
Long time no see.
Been a while.
Good to catch up. Oh, great to see you.
Good to see you.
God, this is looking stupendous.
Oh,
the famous Vignard Marson and the grapes and the vineyards, this is looking absolutely stunning. You've been here about 10 years, is that right?
Yes. And planted the vines in 2000, so that was our first year.
Mm.
So,
and how many acres do you have under vine now?
17 acres under vine.
Now, I hear that you've just been recognised about your Sangiovese.
Yes.
Tell me about that.
Yeah, Nick Stock in his new book, The Good Wine Guide, has given us the award for the best Italian varietal.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, I'm really happy about that.
Well, it's about to start raining, but I still do desperately want to go out and have a wander through the vines, and I want to have a look at this amazing property. So why don't I grab an umbrella from the car and let's take a walk.
Let's do it.
Pruning a lot of the fruit back by the looks of things. Is that quite common for you in particular or for the vines that you took?
Sangiovese is quite a, you can see from those bunches, they're quite large.
Mm.
And so they also produce large berries or this particular clone. And so I go through in early spring and do a green pruning, I call it.
What made you think that Sangiovese would grow well here, considering Heathcote is so renowned for great, deep, you know, heavy Shirazes? What made you think that this would work really well?
Sangiovese is one of those varieties where you look where it originally came from in Tuscany.
Right.
And they have warm summers. And so you need that warmth for the fruit to mature. And so that's why I looked at central Victoria as one of those regions.
And I see that you've got some fresh ones coming up along here, and it looks so perfect. But I have to say, while it's great on the vine, I'd really like to try some of this.
Let's do it.